All right, guys, thank you guys for joining me back on Ghost of Tsushima Director's Cut. All right, so we're gonna continue off and let's see what else the monk has for us. And I think there's a lot of crazy things that are about to happen here, and I appreciate your continuous support. Let's do this. You can never have enough of guidance from the monk.
Norio, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple?
Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The messenger. Never kill the messenger.
And the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
Why would we allow him to actually... He didn't even get a good shot. Alright, so he's dead.
The monks by the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
Then we'll be their shelter.
Oh, I can't. The Buddha. The Abbot Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
But you'll let the monks burn.
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Well, we're gonna save the temple,
then stay
are we?
Here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back.
All right, so it looks like we are actually gonna go save the monks. Are we even heading the right way? Yes, we are. That's so messed up. He would rather say, well, I mean, I do understand, but at the same time, that's awful. That's foul to save the monks. I mean, to save the temple over the monks. We should be reaching them right down here. There they are. Butt naked, of course. But I don't see anybody attacking them.
Mongols coming! Get away from the river!
I see three. Okay, so I see about six of them. Defeat the monk? Oh, of course. This is the part where I do need to activate my my mode. And I just literally lost it. By the way, I really hate these big guys.
Away from them! Advance and reach Nirvana! Retreat and find hell!
Ryo!
Send these Mongols back across the river, my lord!
I just need to take care of the big boy. I would like to activate I'm gonna be able to activate the ghost mode. Oh my goodness. I would just literally like to activate the ghost mode. But I can't. Because this is where it would have came such a useful. Through that at least without giving up our head. That was surprisingly we actually made it through that surprisingly.
Mario, what are you doing? The temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way.
All of you, come with us.
I guess we're all running then back to the temple. It's gotta be. Well, I truly do hope you guys are enjoying the series. Looks like we are literally getting close. Love the story, and now I'm intrigued as far as what's about to happen here. Uh-oh. Yeah, I got to activate that mode. I gotta just go after the archers first, guys. Take out the archers and then did he literally just get me with that? God, me. Got me there, guys. You definitely do. Are you serious? How is he able to actually get me, though? There we go. Let's see if we can activate the ghost. I hate it when they do that side swipe. I'm still trying to understand the importance of this temple, given the fact that all of the other areas did not have this many Mongols attack it. Let's find out.
The Mongols lost badly here. They won't be eager to return.
The monks will never forget what you did for them.
Spread the tale of our victory so people know we fight for them.
Cushy Temple withstood the invaders not once, but twice. We'll inspire temples all over the island.
What will you do now?
I'm worried about the monks in Akashima. I came here first. I hope that wasn't a mistake.
Go to them. I'll join you there.
Let's check the temple grounds.
Well, at least now I know where I'm gonna end up going. Go with Naruri. Okay. Where are we going to, buddy?
The Buddha. My brother earned the name Guardian when he saved this temple.
I wish we could have saved the statue.
The statue's final lesson. Save what we can, but know that everything passes away.
It's a worse statue when it's broken. But a better teacher.
I mean, I would have slapped some glue on it, pop it back in, it's good to go. I mean, that's literally all he's got to do. Restoration is the key there, Buddha. All right, so let's, should I say monk? Okay, so everything we took care of. So now literally we are inching so close. Let's take a look at our journal and look at that. Okay, so we don't have too many of them to take care of. And most of these are actually... Well, hold on. The monk, that part should have been taken care of. Okay, so we actually do have to go over there and find the monk. That is actually surprising. I wasn't expecting it to kind of be the place where we'd need to head to. But looks like... That is where we're gonna have to go. Yeah. All right, so since how far are we going? So we're actually heading to where we need to go. Is this the monk? Let's see. Somehow, did I accidentally? Let me take a look at the. All right, so let's take a look at what the monks got going on first of all. Okay, so the monk is actually taking us back south, so that's something we're gonna have to address later. But let's go ahead and head on up here to Makasu's family. I'll see you guys when we get there. All right, so we made it up to the mountain tops, all the way up here to this gorgeous, I guess, I don't even want to call it I'm gonna call it a temple because of the Buddha statue, but this place looks gorgeous up here. All right, let's see. How'd she get up all the way up here?
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him.
I'm exhausted.
All right, guys, we are back. Of course.
Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
The Buddha.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
All right, let's see if we can have any luck.
We'll take the road to the coast.
I'm gonna assume
Thank
this...
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
The coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him, immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy, especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk.
Too late for that, that's for sure. The Mongols?
That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
I'm gonna assume they are alive, and I actually hope
so. Are you cowards?
I was actually hoping that guy would come. That is a lot of folks. Are you serious? And you know, we were really close to actually activating the archers. The ghost mode. I actually hate fighting these guys with their flamethrower. Hold on, go back to your own fight. Can they even swim? Alright, so there is, alright, there is somebody. He's the one that's been throwing that nonsense around.
Don't see any more Mongols.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family.
I hope they're actually safe, to be honest. No, they
escaped.
This blade
is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool.
What is this?
This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
My thing is that I'd prefer to go than my children.
Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
And when you see that, I mean, There's no point of running, guys, because at the end of the day, you're just going to be tortured the rest of your life. Where is he? Must be this way. Is he up? Yeah, I think we got to go up. Nope. Somehow I got to go back? Still in the house? Really? See, that's throwing me off right now. All right, this.
New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth. Silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
Let's follow the footprints.
Yeah, I can't see no footprints this way. I guess this way then. I hope I'm... Nope, I think we're heading the wrong way. The wind, alright, so the winds are blowing back this way. I mean, like, I don't even see any footprints on the sand, so... Follow the footprints. Like, where are the footprints? I don't see footprints that way, so... Alright, so let's go this way. Maybe it's this way. There it is. A footprint! Alright. Down this way we go.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is... He understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything he said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him. Good noble.
All right, so the question is, where is she at now? Let's see. Is she actually gonna pop up back up near, or are we actually gonna head up here to the sanctuary? All right, well, let's head up, return home. Oh, so we actually finally get to face our ghost. Pretty much, because this is our home. All right, let's see what happens when we actually get there. Oh my goodness. I'm actually looking forward to it. Because I actually want to know, will we confront our own past, our ghost? Because we ran and hid when our father was getting struck down. We let our fear take over. So let's see what happens here. This is actually going to be exciting. All right, let's see what happens. I'm actually anxious just to get there. And I'm glad we're actually not running into any Mongols along the way. All right, let's see. We're actually almost there. Look, making sure we're actually heading the right way. And as you guys can notice, we are actually getting inching closer to Castle Shurima. So it's obvious that we were bound to get right here. And we get the Sakai mask, the Sakai clan armor, when we get through this. So we might as well be fully dressed, ready to go on and take over Castle Shurima. I gotta follow the roadway. The colors are starting to pop in, guys. Yeah, oh yeah, it's popping in. Where's the fox? All right, so we always gotta follow the fox to go show respect. Even though if it's going backwards. Literally, the fox is taking us backwards. I guess we can follow. Let us go show respect. And we need to, because, I mean, we didn't even learn that. Where is the fox at? Oh, there it is. Alright, I see the fox. Alright, there we go. Alright, we actually found the shrine. We're gonna show our respect before we head home here. Which is kind of interesting, the fact that we ran into the fox on our way home. Let's go climb right up. Oh, somebody's horse is up here. Is that...
Come here and fight!
On our way home, guys. Did we fail at that? We can't take a hit. All right, let's see what they were carrying. All right. Let's go home.
Let's go.
The colors are shining as bright as possible. Our home must be up on, yeah, it's up on that hill over there. I think this is when we finally encounter our shame, the betrayal. Yep, it is. To home. Yep, it is. Home it
Only
is.
Village. Home.
I mean, I couldn't go home or live there knowing what I had done.
No sign of Mongols. As soon as I could. It's good
no,
to see
we
you,
didn't.
Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now. Thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits. Nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. Come this way. These old bones.
I just like the...
Help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boy since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
It's crazy how we get to take these same steps from when we were a child to now.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay, but I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Daichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
It's that time. It is that time, guys. Let's go ahead and take the steps. Time to face our father. It's crazy how we're finally coming back here before we head to Castle Shirma to go and take it over. And I love the yin and yang. Like, literally, it's the yin and yang of the two colors.
To meditate here. Now I am alone.
All All right, so it looks like we get to go put on our father's armor. This should be pretty. Now, I'm surprised we did not get to mourn, like, all of the different family members. Or family heroes, should I say. But I'll take it. We reached our father. All right, let's see. Are we even heading the right way? Probably not. But I guess there's no wrong way. As long as we go up the hill. Because I don't even remember which way we took down. I mean, where's the house? Oh, there it is. See? I would have ran right past it, too. I'm surprised we got tired that quickly. All right, there we go. And by the way, could you imagine seeing a true restoration of this? Like, that's something I would definitely go to. As far as sightseeing, oh, I would definitely go to.
Thank you, Tai Chi.
It is that time.
Lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Deadly now than ever. I think that's it.
Lord Sakai.
Are you all right?
You butchered them. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dannoura.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go get your reeds.